Hi, I'm Dr. Varsha from Chitkara University. I'm working as an assistant professor at Chitkara University Research and Innovation Network. My field involves working in personalized medicine, and I have just started my startup called MedSec Healthcare Private Limited. We are dealing with two medical devices and a herbal oil treating herpes infections. So my startup basically involves about how thyroid disorders can be detected, whether one has a hypothyroid disorders or hyperthyroid disorders. And the other product deals with ocular health. Why I'm focusing on these two products is how women are mostly affected in the rural areas and how sophisticated lab facilities are not available. So we are designing portable, easy, fast screening devices which are digitized, endogenous to India, fulfilling the necessary need of Make in India also. So we don't have to import sophisticated devices from outside, and how we can serve the underserved population, especially in the rural and the semi-urban India. So these are my products, and hopefully they will be launched in the next 1 year or two. How Bricks has helped me in the whole process is when I got selected as a Bricks Young Scientist Conclave, I was able to present one of my products in China, in Hangzhou, China. It has really tremendously helped me because as an early career, you need mentoring support. You need a good networking among the young scientists, take their ideas and how we can learn from each other. The BRICS Young Scientist Conclave that was held in China, I got to meet a lot of national and international delegates, especially the Indian counterparts over here in India. We are continuously interacting with one another, and we are not only helping each other out, but we are also collaborating with each other. And how I have benefited out of it is a mentoring support from my colleagues. And the ideas that they are giving for my startup, for my products. So overall, when I look at it, this has been amazing. This has been an amazing platform for me to execute myself in this arena and go out and collaborate with people and learn from them. And this is what I actually require at this stage. So, thank you.